Okay, I just painted him.
I've run around in circles like 17 times.
Okay, I'm ready.
So if we do all the way to mission 6, that's when certain things get unlocked to us.
Okay, so you want to play through the mission 6.
Yes, because that's the only way we're going to be able to get through some shit. From what I read, we gotta get through certain story elements. And now I can actually finally also use.
Hey, we're the same color!
We're not.
Yes, we are.
Dare you. How do I use my optional equipment, by the way?
R1. L1.
R1.
R1 lets you use your EX actions. L1 lets you shoot your gun.
But like it says it says I have optional thingy maneuvers.
I don't know, we're both kind of learning this one.
They got
optional equipment. It's
I can select it, I just don't know how to fucking shoot it yet.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, I have an optional equipment.
I figured it out.
How did you select it?
By using the fucking dillies.
Oh, very nice. Hold down right on the D-pad, and I can choose my items. Nice.
Finally, I can use these big fucking guns.
I just saw a rock.
Yeah.
Six. Oh, I got Vulcan guns. Vulcan bullets.
Plus, we might be able to get things with modules too, if we both fucking go through the story. Get things low enough for us to fucking use.
Well, I got like four slots for modules right now.
You lucky fuck.
Or just your level in the game.
Oni-chan.
Oni-chan, why are you so cool?
I was watching an anime the other day where the guy's name was clearly Roy, and she was saying Oni-chan instead. I was like, that's not his name.
Dude, I can trap people. Look at this.
Oh, that's why they were all sparky.
Cool.
What?
Tore him in half. Oh no! A box! This is the ace unit. The other one was just a boss.
The torso now.
Yeah, I tore him into pieces with my swords. Well, my knives, but they turned into swords. Yeah. Gundam Christmas.
What the fuck? I was doing a lot of fucking shit.
Gundam Christmas is the greatest.
Headhead.
I take it you're gonna check through your parts?
I didn't get that many fucking good parts.
You wanna just go straight to the next one?
Yes.
Why is this guy called RX0813?
I don't fucking know.
Who does that to their PlayStation code?
I'm Joke 412.
Yeah, but at least you have a name in there. This guy has, like...
Maybe that's the name of his Gundam he likes. Maybe this is his official PlayStation Gundam account. What he's into is an RX-9735 Gundam.
Gonna quickly take down these guys on the moon base. I don't know what the story is, but we're gonna fucking go. Becoming like just destroying everything in like two shots. I have gotten Christmas.
I'm just going by what's on the menu, man.
Maybe we didn't really play it because we had the fucking big guy helping us before.
I don't. Maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, he was just rushing through this weapon.
Yeah, we can do this one. This is totally new.
Yeah, we had the big guys helping us.
I just don't remember the beef Gundams.
Yeah, we didn't get to see them.
Oh. Oh, we never fought him. Oh, yeah, we did.
Again, the guy's killed.
Yeah, you're right. I forgot.
He's dead! Holy shit!
Damn, I got more points than all you fucking
Nope. What was that again?
Shut up. I thought I had it.
You're gonna end up playing this without me for a little bit, and then you're gonna have like all the fucking parts of me sitting like, dude, what happened?
No, you're such a fucking faggoty thing.
I bet you would.
Okay, let's see here. I think maybe I can use some of these parts now.
That's kind of cool. Some of the head data says what anime it was from.
What?
Yeah, the headpiece I have right now is from Endless Waltz.
I wonder if it read your selection of anime without you knowing. It's like, how did they know?
Oh, crap, dude.
They know I like anime.
Oh, fuck, dude. I'm screwed.